To be part of Student Association Board as a vice chairperson, it's an amazing experience because you become voice of the student. It all started with my discussion with senior participants when they spoke about what was their responsibilities, how they took up different activities in the academic year. So they pushed me in taking up this role of vice chairperson, and I wanted to be a voice of student, take some responsibilities and do some activities for them so that they are also happy with the academic. That's that. A few of the activities are social evenings, sports events. We also represented IHE in the international sports event which recently happened in Rotterdam. A few of the social evenings like African Night, Euro-American Night, and which is coming up is Asian Nights. So we coordinate with most of the students to arrange such social evenings. And apart from that, there is new students batch which is coming in October, so we also coordinate with social culture officers and arrange students to go pick them up, guide them. We also try to connect senior participants with their own the participants who are coming from their own countries so that it's easy for them to communicate, and it's their first step in Delft, so we want to welcome them in a welcoming way. So, we are planning something on it.